story is very relevant in today's society. It has tackled a lot of issues.
But I think of each one of these characters as quintessentially human, I mean, truly human.
即係我哋必須要透過藝術嘅工作去令入場嘅觀眾可以離開劇場之後可以反思一下生活，反思一下佢哋身處個環境。It's
a collaboration, and it's also multilingual. So the opera is not just done in one language, but in three languages.
It's very Hong Kong. It's a central Hong Kong story.
Asia Society Hong Kong decided to commission the opera, Mila, because we felt that there was a wonderful story to tell, and also we have Hong Kong and Asian talents to tell it. We felt that Asia Society was the right place to help present this chamber opera.
好幾年前咧，本港嘅一個好出聲嘅記者蘇美智，佢寫咗一本書咧，叫做《外容》，家中的陌生人，即係認識多啲呢班其實喺我哋生活裏邊成日會接觸到香港人好重要嘅外容，佢哋嘅心路歷程啦，或者佢哋自己本身嘅故事啦，一啲我哋時不見嘅問題啦。亞洲協會香港中心咧，佢提出想做一個室內歌劇嘅時候咧，佢哋就好想有一個多啲唔同語言交匯嘅一個作品嘅時候咧，我就諗起，咦，其實即係外容呢種故事，除咗佢哋入邊有好多深入嘅故仔可以挖掘，仲係一種多元語言嘅故事嘅背景咯。咁所以我就揀咗Mila呢個故仔嚟寫。
成個戲左右嗰個家庭嘅成員都有一種好孤獨，一個城市裏面一個好孤獨嘅感覺咯。幾個人物喺嗰個屋裏面都比較靜態一啲嘅，但係靜態得嚟，佢哋好多思考喺裏面。咁就係今次我哋想嘗試個畫面上面係好似一啲現代嘅畫咁，尤其是一啲現代嗰啲畫家係呈現城市人嗰種孤獨同埋疏離嗰啲畫嘅，譬如顏色啊、光線啊，我哋都想嘗試去做到出嚟。
Starting from her structure, I had to invent a whole sound world. It's the kind of symbolic aspect of bringing common elements into the concert hall, which is really important. There are a whole slew of percussion instruments that I've built. So we have wood, we have metal, we have pots and pans and cleaning supplies, things that represent Mila's world. All of that gets mixed up and it represents the chaos of the everyday family in Hong Kong.
The Hong Kong talents are second to none, I have to say. I didn't know what to expect. The contemporary players, the instrumentalists, are absolutely sensational. The rhythms in this piece are very, very complex, very gnarly. And to do it on the spot is more than difficult. I would say it's almost impossible. But the Hong Kong players are so incredibly well trained. They just do it without worrying about it, without thinking about it, without complaining about it. So the level here is incredibly high, the level of musicianship, beyond pleased. I'm thrilled with the level that I've received here.
Mila's character is very relatable, especially for domestic helpers. Just like any other Filipina, Mila is very kind. She's patient. What I like most about her character is her resilience, even in times of tragedy. This project is different in many ways. With the material that we have, with the story that we have, it is not so often that this kind of story is in the opera platform.
Home, 交低個寶貝仔俾佢，屋企裏面第13個陌生人。我真係。
Chinese to his mom.
Security guard at the bank.
For an hour with this opera, just sit down and listen. Listen to the wonderful music, listen to the singers, and listen to the message of the story is really to be empathetic.
都係一個可一不可再，咁我覺得呢班人聚埋一齊，我覺得好特別嘅製作。